Fire departments across the state line helped fight a garage fire this afternoon. This was the scene a little after 3 on Quail Trap Road in Poplar Grove. Boone County firefighters tell us they were able to use foam to keep the flames from spreading. Investigators think that saved the house from major damage. No one was hurt. The cause of that fire is still under investigation.